Hey guys, welcome to another Aviation Today episode. It's great to have you all here on the channel. Today's news episode is about the up-and-coming Boeing 777X. Just a few days ago, the world's largest commercial jet engine, the GE9X, was seen being installed onto the new jet. Boeing says that it will be the most fuel-efficient commercial engine ever built, with 12% lower fuel consumption and 10% lower operating costs than competing aircraft. As you can see, the engine itself is an absolute colossus. It's comprised of 16 carbon composite fan blades, each twisted into a thin aerodynamic shape, which are then encased into a carbon composite pod, known as a nacelle. The result is an engine that boasts a staggering 184 inches in diameter, which, as you can see in this image, is actually slightly wider than that of a Boeing 737 fuselage. Now, as you may know, the GE9X engine is actually an evolution of the standard GE90, previously the world's largest commercial jet engine, which today operates on hundreds of 777-300ER variants worldwide. This new engine is the product of an investment of over $2 billion by General Electric. Assembled in Durham, North Carolina and Peebles, Ohio, it carries parts from all over the US, Europe, and Japan. What's interesting, however, is that the engine itself is actually less powerful than its predecessor, the GE90. While the GE90 is capable of producing a record-breaking 127,000 pounds of thrust, the GE9X only produces about 105,000 pounds of thrust. Now you may be thinking to yourself, well, the engine is bigger, so how come it's not more powerful? Well, in truth, the reason is because it doesn't need to be. Since the 777X's wings are made of composite material, they are significantly more aerodynamically efficient, which means its engines don't require as much thrust to be produced. General Electric originally tested the new engine in March of 2018 on a Boeing 747 test aircraft, mounting it on a specifically designed pylon and replacing one of its four much smaller engines. This 777X, with its new engines, is set to take into the sky sometime this spring as a test aircraft as well, when it shall commence a year of extensive flight tests. Boeing is hesitant to announce an exact rollout date for the test aircraft, but industry sources say it's expected to be sometime in mid-February. Now, once it goes into service, the 777X will be capable of flying non-stop on ultra-long-haul flights, such as New York to Sydney and Sydney to London. As of today, Boeing has won around 340 orders and commitments for the aircraft from a wide range of airlines, such as Emirates, Cathay Pacific, and Lufthansa, with its first delivery set to be in 2020. So I think it's safe to say that the 777X will probably be one of Boeing's best-selling aircraft, but as to how successful it will be in comparison to its older 777 variants, we shall have to wait and see. So with that, thank you for watching. Let me know what you guys think of the 777X and its new engines. As always, I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you all very soon.